is my old friend. I've come to talk with you again because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked along narrow streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of a street lamp. I turned my collar to the cold and damp when my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share, and no one dare disturb the sound of silence. Fools that I, you do not know, silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you, take my arms that I might reach you, but my words like silent raindrops fell. And echo in the well of silence. And the people bowed and prayed, and the people bowed and prayed to the kneel God they made. And the signs fleshed out its warning in the word that it was forming. And the signs that the words of the prophets are written on a subway wall and tenement hall and whispered in the sound.